Filipino police bungled bus hostage crisis. Crooked ex-cop Rolando Mendoza took a bus full of Hong Kong tourists hostage on the 23rd. After a 12-hour ordeal, a SWAT team stormed the bus, killing Mendoza. 9 of the tourists on the bus are dead. Many in Hong Kong blame the outcome on the Filipino police, saying their response to the crisis has been incompetent. Mendoza let down his guard multiple times during the standoff. Critics say snipers should have taken out the gunmen as soon as they had a clear shot. The police failed to control reporters. Mendoza watched police movement on TV in the bus. Reporters should have been cordoned off from the scene. When the SWAT team tried to break into the bus, they triggered a firefight with Mendoza. Instead, experts say they should have kept a low profile. Cutting a circuit underneath the bus would have quickly released the locked door, enabling the SWAT team to storm the bus quickly. Chief Executive of Hong Kong Donald Tsang could not reach Filipino President Benigno Aquino III during the crisis. The people of Hong Kong are in shock, and many are angry at the Filipino authorities.